So Brittany, why did you choose motor neurone disease?
I chose motor neurone disease just through hearing it about the disease through a friend, and just to realise that there's such a vicious disease out there was just mind-blowing. And yeah, I really wanted to use my profile that I developed through my successes in London, and yeah, just use it for the great of good and just try to help other people and raise awareness for the disease itself. And